So you had certain internship experiences while studying at GYMS, the PGDM program. How do you think that really helped you in, you know, making, you know, an advance to your final placement offer that you got?
So I would say internships had a very big hand in me getting the Deloitte offer, because those prepared me for the corporate culture. Specifically at that time, I did my internship when I was in first year, and at that time I didn't have much knowledge about how things work in corporate world, and specifically how do we communicate to people. There are some certain standards which I did learn during that internship. Those did really help me out in understanding what the interviewer wants out of me during the interview. And specifically the experience which I had during the internship made me understand that there are certain things which are meant to be done in a specific way. They have to be done in that way, and those were the actual things which helped me out in that interview.